Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fit your composition to the length of your audio in Adobe After Effects. All right, let's get started. Now, unfortunately, there's not a command that will do this automatically, but this way that I'm going to show you is the fastest way that I know of to do it. Okay, so I'm here in After Effects, and I've got this composition, and now I've added in this audio clip, and this clip is much longer than the duration of this video, which is only 36 seconds. So first, we want to make the duration of the video longer than the audio clip. Now, I know my audio is shorter than 5 minutes long, so I'll hit Command-K or Control-K on a PC, and I'm just going to set my duration to 5 minutes. Or five, whatever. Then we'll say, okay, I'll move my view to zoom out all the way. And here we can see the end of the audio clip. Now I'm going to click on that audio clip and press O on my keyboard. And that'll set my playhead to the end of the audio clip. Then hit the letter N on your keyboard to set the work area endpoint to the current time indicator. And then the last step is to right click right here on this gray work area bar and choose Trim Comp to Work Area. And that's it. Now our composition matches our audio clip. All right, I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.